Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we are doing another story time video. So today's story time video is about the time when my ex-boyfriend forced me to touch his girl's hair, and he laid on my feet on the bench. So I'm like thinking in my head, you know, at that time. So I'm just thinking maybe this guy will just, you know, stop doing this. But no, it's been going. It didn't stop until a teacher finally saw what was exactly going on, and he told other teacher and me and my ex-boyfriend, we both just gone. Well, we didn't get in trouble, but you know, well, we pretty much just got in trouble, but mostly because it was his idea. So it wasn't my choice. And the lesson here, guys, is just tell somebody if, like, you know, someone's doing this to you. So, bye guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Bye guys.